Mr. Morgan! He's back in camp. I didn't even know that. I thought I saved in Emerald Ranch. Oh, no, that's right. Previously we did a few things. I think I did a bounty. Yeah, you did the bounty. That was the main thing, and something else. The recording stopped. I don't understand what recording is wrong with Twitch sometimes. That's me, Charles. If it does it again, I'm going to just stream to YouTube.
Mr. Morgan, don't be trampling over everything.
Yeah. I remember when you were Dutch's number one, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
I'm really joking, yeah. Alright, I need to go get my hat. Hat. I'm gonna go fish in the boat. Yes, the top hat would be good for boating. Well, at least I can easily get out of here. I can go straight for the boat. So I need to row. I need to row a long way. You sure there's no other boats? Actually, where is it? It's in there, isn't it? It's in the. Okay, so I need to go. Oh my god, I need to go. Anyways, can go out around this way, and I believe it's in Lacay. I believe it's in there. Well, considering it's hard to find a boat, I'll just take my boat and row it out. Oh, well, don't get eaten by crocs now, Arthur. So, can go through that way. It'll be a nice boat ride on the in the swamplands of Saint Denis, Le Moyne, Le Gras. Gotta watch out for those alligators. Yep, I knew it. I got the wrong way. Supposed to go this way. Morgan, what are you doing? Oh, that's scary. Cinematic mode. Watch out for those gators. Okay, so let's go that way. We need to keep an eye out on everything. Yeah, I need to keep an eye out where I'm going. Can't go faster, Morgan. The memes, Morgan. Nice hat you got. Way to go, Morgan. Keep it going. Keep it rowing. Nice cool weather. Yep, I'm going the right way. Straight ahead. Onward. There was a definite boat there somewhere, but oh well. Hey, there is, but oh well. At least we can have a very nice day out on the moat around the rivers and the lakes of St. Denis. This haze and fog needs to clear up, though. Massa River. There they are.
Hello, gators!
Don't mind my paddle stick. So the next turn off is here. Gators, a lot of gators. Warning, warning, a lot of gators. Oh no. It'd be funny if you got a rare instance of the gator killing you. Is here, but I can't get through there. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I can't get through there. Well, I went there for nothing. Now I'm gonna have to find a boat and locate. It's been so long since I played this game, but I totally forgot. Can the boat go under? No, not even the boat can go under. Well, shit. Exploring. Oh, and I've lost my horse. Well, that's a good side stream. Okay. This gate is there. So it's just the gate is here. There better be a boat there. This something I need. Queen's Orchard. Is there a boat here? Because I need a boat. Yeah, I know, I just need the boat. Okay. Where are we? We are in the swamp, so swamp bait. Special swamp.
Maybe.
No. Maybe. Problem is, it's getting it back to shore. Why? Ooh, that's it there. Coming. Here we go.
Gotcha.
Fight it. Fight it, Morgan. You, sir, are a fish.
Okay.
Oh. Size complete. Keep and return to shore. Well, I have a problem. Kill an animal. I need to steal a horse. I need to mail this. And I've got bounties on me.
Just leave me be and go on your way.
Well, I'll just keep walking until I hit center need. I'm not that far out. I can try and make it there.
No damn time for you.
Shut up. What was the next survival challenge? Scavenger kills. What's that?
I'm doing just fine out here. How about you?
Alright. Sorry, mate. One is looking, and... I need to borrow your horse! Damn it. Uh-oh. This might have ended up being worse for me. You said nothing.
I'm just fine without your company, and that don't mean anything.
Okay, that doesn't work. I'll just go try and stay here with my fish, with my lake sturgeon. Bounty's now to 30. Right, I need to get... Oh. Shit. Oh wait, he's going that way. Okay, so let's just keep going straight. Oh, bridge.
Hello, mister.
Fruitless.
Learn all about our great religion and understand the importance of safety in nature.
Goddamn idiot.
This is gonna be such a trek to try and get around. No. I have my sturgeon and I need to get to the station. Okay, I really need to get to the station. Really close up. Oh shit.
Mira por dónde vas.
Please begin boarding.
Is there a shortcut?
Hello, sir.
There is, haha. I need to deliver this sturgeon.
I'm looking for my mate Gavin.
I don't have time for finding Gavin now.
Somebody help me.
I don't have time for Gavin!
Gav?
No, I don't. Oh, fuck.
I've lost my friend! Somebody help me, please!
Oh, yeah! Ooh, how's everything been?
Watch it now!
The coppers. Please tell me there's no... Okay, there's none there. Gavin. Alright, just around the roundabout and we're almost there.
Hey there.
Hello. Alright, I must deliver this fish.
Hey, mister. Hey there.
Ma'am.
Mister.
I see you, friend. I'll help you out presently. You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head. Hello. What do you need?
All right, I'll drop it. Please, can I...
What the devil?
Oh, man. I can't unless I have my horse.
Thanks.
Back again? It's my friendly face, isn't it?
I need to send mail.
Farewell.
Ain't that something?
I need to send the...
Christ, I'm liable to get robbed with this much coming in.
Bye. Great. Well, hopefully I can save. Start again. Where's my sturgeon? Please tell me I can still retrieve it. I still send mail. Yeah. Sorry.
No lo puedo creer.
What do you think you're doing?
Cuidado.
Look out, mister. God.
Be with you in just a moment.
Ah, we meet again. Hello.
Great. Wait. No, but I've passed it. But no, you haven't. So I've got to do it again. Wow. Rockstar, you friggin' keep making flaws in your games that you'd never fix.
Look out!
I did all that for nothing.
You stop! This is the law!
Steal the horse can steal the horse. Boat better be here.
Whoa,
the boat isn't here. Hopefully I can get it on. Sure.
Oh, I got you. I got you.
That's not it. Oh, legendary long-nosed gar. Oh wait, I didn't get the legendary fish anyway. No! I threw it back. What the hell are you doing? No, you're not gonna get it. Oh, come on, please. What am I doing? 'Cause I was so confused. Like, Sturgeon, what the fuck are you doing? You didn't get the legend. You didn't get it last time. Say you didn't get the legendary last time. Then that's why. I just honestly didn't pay attention. That was a huge fish, though. That's why I thought it was the legendary one. Well, it's all for the beams, I guess. It's right there. God damn it.
Oh, you are one fine fish, my friend.
This time, what I'm are keeping you? It.
Gar. Quite a fish, too. Sorry, but you're mine.
I wonder if I took this to Saint Denis, carried it in, would it work? Oh, damn, I'm having a bad day. Went all that way to not realize what I did.
Head still rolling from the road.
You're trying to stir up some shit, huh?
Right. Now I'm going to send the mail.
My sincerest apologies, folks.
Watch where you're going.
If you would give me a minute, please. Got something to post?
Yes, that.
How can I be of service?
4:13.
So long.
Hi there.
Have a good night.
Oh, Borgus, you've had a bad day so far. What do we do now? Carriages are still on two. Well, good evening. go there anyway. Yes, the Reverend referred me to you.
Will you help the poor?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, Father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight. A little can go such a long way.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
Hmm. My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but, well, usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. Like Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post. Shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
I'll go talk to him.
Taylor, man.
Can I buy it?
All made to measure.
Do I have anything I can buy?
How are you?
I ain't doing so well.
Ay, qué lástima.
Stroke is finished, goes by division. I believe the Rattler is also. No. Bronco Buster is finished, the Marauder is finished, the Bounty Hunter is finished.
Have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal.
Thank you. Really.
Hey, what can I do for you?
You have a good night now.
So tell me,
Neil.
How you do?
Oh, I'm good.
Well, hey, that's okay.
Hi there, mister. Feel free to browse.
Shall do.
Looking for anything in particular?
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What?
Where are they?
Who?
People you're hiding. I know they're here. Don't lie to me.
Please, they made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir, I swear.
Where are they?
There's a door behind the bookcase there. Just pull the big red book called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
Open door.
Hello? Cállate, cállate. ¿Hay alguien ahí? Por favor, ayuda. Help, please. Ayúdanos.
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Por favor.
Now don't worry. I'm on your side.
Get up.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon. This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo sé. Estamos libres y eso es lo que importa. Tenemos que confiar en él.
Hello? What do you need?
If you have an order to make, make it now.
Can you believe I still have to find a way around that Guaylo law just to bring my aunt here?
Brother.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers. Come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, he forgot this.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. I... Here. Payment for your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Thank you, brother. It's very kind of you.
Be well, sir. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
Okay. Bronze. Ah, complete within 2 minutes. Huh, I didn't know that was a one. Interesting, alright. Well, it's night time in Saint Denis.
Well then.
I'm gonna go rent a room and call it a day, Arthur. Wow, that's not nice of you.
Yes. This here is a real man's game.
Hey, what's your pleasure? Oh, I remember you. I hope you took my advice and forgot all about that matter that you were inquiring on when you were last here.
Yes.
Good day better.
Terrifying.
Oh, turn a bad one right around.
For sure. I know when to leave something well alone.
Good. Well,
Hello. Let me know if you need anything.
Lodging.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Well.
That's the rogue over there. What a deplorable human being.
I'd like a room, please.
Okay, room's all set. Just head upstairs when you're ready.
Do you want to have a good time?
Uh-huh.
Not right now.
You ever play this before?
No worries, darling. But I can assure you I am worth every cent.
What have we here?
Hello, ma'am.
Ain't you a sweet boy?
I'm Morgan. Just like the horse.
Howdy, big boy.
Hey, y'all.
Sleep. Sleep. No. Morgan, sleep. And that's Morgan's adventures for today. Well, that was an adventure. Jesus.